Hello, the Daily News. First news, that Brazil has occupied half of Uruguay's territory.
Uruguay and Argentine forces resist the Brazilian invasion, but they are being overthrown by two powerful Brazilian forces.
Next news, Argentina is asking the international community for help. Argentina claims Brazilian nuclear explosion is a political work by Brazil and Chile.
Brazil and Chile continue to protest against this, saying that Argentina is responsible for it, saying it is nonsense.
Also, Argentina declared that it would resist Brazil and Chile to the end.
Meanwhile, the United States stands ready to help bring peace to the Americas and warns that Russian forces should be expelled from Latin America. In response,
Russia countered that it was the United States that was ruining the peace and that it would do anything to help Argentina and Uruguay.
We'll be right back. as long as he sought. This will change the balance of Latin America.
It's time to play the reverse card. Hand it over to the Bolivian member in general, Georgie.
IRBM launch place. Bolivia. Target.